Back for nine-man football action, and tonight the MLS Mavericks have had 10 days off since a tough two-point loss to Shiloh Christian. Tonight the Mavericks were looking to get back into the win column as they hosted partial White Shield. So let's head up to Mohall, where we joined this one just before the half. Braves looking for some offense. Frederick Fox takes a pitch and heads toward the sideline. He would go on to pick up about 20 before finally being brought down. That would lead to a second and goal in the dying seconds. Fox takes the pitch once again. He'd look for the goal line as the buzzer goes. Comes up just short of the goal line. Mavericks would hold a 56-0 lead after the first half as we go to the kickoff for the second. And the cover team does their job getting down quickly, which results in a massive hit. Mavericks controlled this one the whole way through as they go on to pick up a 64-6 win. MLS will take on Surrey next week, and Partial will take on Divide County. Speaking of Surrey, they go on to 3-0 with a win over Divide County. They won that one 16-12. The Tioga Pirates picked up a 30-6 win over Trenton. And Central McLean took down Richardson Taylor, or pardon me, fell to Richardson Taylor 44-32.